What's going on, everybody? This is Bishop Bragg coming to you on another Hot Sauce Review, Pepper TV style, baby. Coming to y'all on a sauce called Fumigator Extreme Heat Hot Sauce. Now, my mother went to New Orleans on vacation and brought me this back. Look how cool this is. It has a crocodile hand on it. Good Lord, a real one too. The Fumigator Extreme Heat Hot Sauce. It says produced for natural selections in New Orleans, Louisiana. Go to alligatorking.com. Alligatorking.com. Check this out. It looks like your typical Cajun pepper sauce. Here's what it says. Ingredients. Cayenne peppers, water, salt, acetic acid, oil resin, cayenne, starch, and caramel color. So this is product of Costa Rica is what it says. Oil resin. Okay. Oil fucking resin. Are you kidding me, man? Okay. We're going to find out. Let me tell you this on marketing, artwork, label. I love the extremeness of it. The Fumigator. Cool, catchy, love it. I tell you what, though, on marketing, artwork, and label, I'd give them a 6 out of, just because of the claw you get, I'll give them a 7. But that could go to taking up a whole notch, making it look badass. So, here's what we're going to do. All right. On aroma. Trip, trip, trip. Smells tomato-y, but fake tomato-y. I got extract smell. Fucking kidding me. Aroma, I'd give this thing a 4. Alright. On flavor. This shit is fucking terrible. Excuse my French, God Lord, please. I'm trying to hold myself back and do this professional for those that would be offended easily. But you know what? This ain't good. This stuff is, you know what scares me? Is when I get bottles like this. The marketing, it's kind of like novelty type. I think it's be more of a novelty. I think this would kind of be alright with eggs, but I wouldn't put them on my fucking eggs. This shit is Fumigator, huh? It's got the peppery Louisiana type smell, flavor to it. Pepper sauce with it having oil resin in it made it super extremely hot. And it just sitting there lingering. It was on the back of the throat, tongue, but very profound in vinegar, very profound in oil resin. I wouldn't buy this shit. I wouldn't buy it at all. But you know what? It'd be a good collector. And if you enjoy the hot sauce, you may enjoy it. But on flavor, I give this shit a 4. On heat, I'd give it an 8. If not a 9, that's some hot love. It's because it's got extract. And all around product, I give this damn thing I'll give it a 5 out of 10. I'll be happy and nice to them. Because this shit's terrible. And, it's not, it, I would, yeah. You're lucky I'm not going off because you ripped off my mom. Ripped off my mom on her damn vacation. Trying to bring me some good hot sauce. She brings me a Fumigator. Fumigator right in my motherfucking trash can. This. Sometimes shit pisses me off. I get so excited when I get a phenomenal hot sauce. I get pissed off when my mama gets ripped off. It's either my wife or my mama getting ripped off all the time. Y'all have a good one, baby. This is Bishop Brad coming to you on a Fumigator review. You have a good one. Love you. Bye. Fact.